Did the Arctic Liquid Freezer 2 280 ARGB reaffirm the advantages of having an AIO liquid cooler, even with it being pricier when compared to the air cooling counterparts? For starters, the 280mm aluminum radiator is strongly built and has a clean look. The braided tubes are not only flexible, but also long enough to route around most cases. The copper base of the water block is smooth and has a flat contact base. The installation was a mostly smooth process, with the online instructions being very clear and easy to follow. The P14 PWM ARGB fans are also well built and suit the cooler well with their vibrant RGB LED lighting. When it came to the performance, the Arctic Liquid Freezer 2 280 ARGB outperformed all compared coolers in my tests, including the Cooler Master Master Liquid PL240 Flux, which is a solid performing unit in of itself. The P14 PWM ARGB fans were not terribly loud at full speed, which is another excellent sign of the quality of this AIO liquid cooler. The VRM fan on the water block is a nice addition to bring additional airflow over your motherboard components. With all that said, one moderate issue this cooler has is the size compatibility. I was unable to mount this cooler on the top and side of my Corsair 5000D case, which is a fairly large chassis. This is due to the thick size of the radiator and fans. A thinner radiator and fans will go in a long way in saving users the hassle having to reorganize the configuration of their case fans in the future. The lack of hinges on the water tubes might also further limit mounting options due to the lack of flexibility. Other than that, the Arctic Liquid Freezer 2 280 ARGB is a solid performing cooler with colorful ARGB LED lighting. At a retail price of about $120, this is a solid cooler to pick as long as you do check on your case to make sure it will actually fit in the ideal mounting position. For the full review, please click on the link in the description.